about that. I'm Angela from the Foundation for Economic Freedom. And as a millennial like me, I think I'm very exposed to social media. And I think I find it really destructive, and it's part of the political noise, is the proliferation of fake news. So in the study or in the course of your research, have you ever encountered a situation where fake news have actually had a negative impact on political development? Because I see as an example would be in Facebook, there's a news that says that there's going to be a destabilization plot and it will lead to revolution, a revolutionary government. In your situation, sir, do you think these kinds of fake news would negatively impact Philippine politics and probably Philippine economy